truly, she has been spectacular.
And if you wanted someone to start off your team with a stable, consistent routine, this is your woman. That's a very risky mount right there.
Another huge risk. This Arabian front. The United States, a strong beam working team, anchored by Carly Patterson. She was phenomenal in the first day of competition.
What's great about this being said is there's a lot of variety. Just a little shy on that handstand hold. The judges want to be strict like they have been. They can take a little bit of a deduction there.
The American women trying to hold on to the lead that they had at the beginning of this rotation.
Just the dismount. Going to take the entire length of the beam and tumble right off into a double back.